Hello YouTube, I'm the person with many aliases again, and I am back with more Onee-chanbara Z Kagura with No 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 for the PS3. And I don't really need to go into too much detail, but you know, the last two videos, I don't think you heard my voice because there's some problems with my mic, something about the cable. So I found a new one and I think it'll be fine for now, but I think my audio pickup's even stronger for this one, so for now, I guess I'll keep on going as usual and just try not talk so much. Looks like this new, one thing about continuing these missions is that I kind of miss the cutscenes, but I don't think you miss very much. I think you just keep on going. Anyways, I like to just say I'm a bit of a juvenile and evil person, and well. These next few videos, I'm just going crazy with costumes. Just to show how much costume changing can do. I don't really know how these next few stages is going to go. Luckily I'm finding items. I guess this opens up later. I'm just going crazy with the accessorizing right now. Like I said, it's kind of funny to look at actually. Let's go. Yeah, now it's starting to get sort of vague. Is there any direction? Be this way up? Huh. I don't have to find some stairs. I'm just trying to think, in a AAA game, they would point you directly to the lever. I guess it's better. I don't know if I said this already, but the reason why I'm doing so much chopping of the legs off in this situation is because, well, it's also part of the quests, the unlockable quests, you know, and finishing five of them is part of what it takes to unlock the third character in this game. So there's a lot of little things that you need to do, but you know, it is very satisfying to watch. Why only Kagura can do it though? I've tried before Sai and it just seems I can't get the stomping animation going. I saw these enemies before in any video, but I'm not sure how much HP these guys have. I'm gonna price switch weapons. Mm-hmm. Now these stages are getting longer. Yeah, I noticed in the last two video or so, like there's about a couple of in-between stages that are just only a chapter or two long. I'm still getting confused over the weapon switching because, you know, I'm switching between characters and weapons. I keep getting lost. Sort of bugged out there. Effects are a little bit. I've been here already. I guess it is telling me to go back down. Alright. Anyways, I could have gone shopping, but I don't really want to bore you with these sort of things. Ooh. Well, I might as well have checked. Great. Whoa! Wait. I think I don't remember. I keep getting lost. Spawn too many of these enemies, or at the very least, I think the health takes for my vampire kills, which are necessary for killing these monsters, is a bit much. I suppose at the very least, I should probably start using healing items. Yeah, you might as well. What was it again? I think it's select. Yeah. And these statues have different coloration, I think, so they're probably tougher in some way. Well, they certainly don't die. Oh, okay, so I guess I only had to take out the statues. Well, hindsight. I keep coming back. I don't think this is the same room I entered the stage from. I think this is the boss. Where is that dude? I think the chainsaw is best for bosses. Ah. Well, this is what it, you know, when you fight a boss for the first time. This one's a bit tedious. It's too much downtime. Even with my chainsaw doing this, the damage it does, it's just, it's not that well designed because there's too much space on it. At the very least, using items also unlock finishes quests, though I prefer not to. Again, my training with Devil May Cry. And this, you know, this also has scorings for not using healing items. But, you know, hindsight is 20/20. You can always play this again. to think of it. Comparing other giant bosses, I'm just trying to figure out if this is... if they had other games with good camera angles for bosses this big. Usually, if they're too big, I think they tend to be badly placed. The camera angles, that is. It's too much downtime for this boss. I would consider it definitely kind of boring. Especially me. Oh, it's nearly dead anyway. Not very good again, but you know, who cares? Anyways, I think this is a good time to probably stop this one video. So I hope you've enjoyed, well, watching this anyways. And well, I'll see you guys in the next time. So I hope you guys take care and take care.